How's it going, everybody? It is May 4th today, and Lingcod season opens May 5th. After the whole coronavirus, Governor Jay Inslee finally opened it up, and about to go fishing, put the boat in the water. There it is. Got it. Got the Toyota pulling it. We're going to put it in, put it on the buoy, and then first thing in the morning, we're going to head out and get some Lingcod. Okay, stay tuned. Here's the rig, everybody. We got the Toyota Tundra 2006. The 26 foot North River. Kurt, you ready to catch some wings?
Oh yeah.
You just dropped down, Kurt hooked one up right on the Lancer jig. Kurt showing me.
Get it up.
Monster.
All right, we're gonna have to measure this one.
Hey guys, just finished up the morning. Got two nice Lingcod. This one's about 34 inches, this one's about 30 inches. They're gonna eat good tonight. Okay. So once you get the fillet off, you wanna leave a little skin, and then you wanna run your knife down like this. All the way down, so then you get a nice fillet like that. Keep going all the way until it's off the skin. Well guys, here's the final product of that nice Lingcod. Beautiful fillet.
I guess this was a net just in case.
Yeah, it's gonna get quite a bit shallower, so you might want to come up maybe 30 or 40 and then hit the top of the shell.
Hold this one, video dad, just like that.
Is it videoing right now?
He's gonna fish.
Yeah, you're good.
Can we take a picture?
I don't have it. Watch the net.
You got a fish monster?
Yeah. Oh my god. Michael, look at this.
Oh! Put it back. Put it back.
Got a picture?
Yeah.
Oh, you got pictures?
Yeah, there you go.
Kurt, you got pictures?
Yeah.
What's up, Michael?
Oh my god.
Get a real video, Kurt.
Okay, here. I got you. Go ahead.
Yeah. This is
like, you know, not being able to balance a trial balance, and somebody comes up and looks at it and you get it immediately.
I've never thought of that.
Are you guys making CPA?
Yeah.
Here
we are. That's pretty funny.
There's a fish.
Oh my god, he's been eating that thing the whole time.
That thing's down its stomach.
Yeah. Oh my god. He thought he's like, I'm just gonna eat this whole thing.
Sure, it's not a problem.
I think it's a fish.
It's okay.
Oh yeah, look at it, he's bringing it in.
There you go.
What did you say?
You made a CPA joke.
What a CPA joke.
None of us will believe that. It's hilarious.
It yeah, this one there. We might have to keep just because it ate it.
Yeah. No, it wasn't on just a second ago. It just bit it.
No, he had a fish. You think it just got it?
I think I was watching the line because I was about to grab it a second ago.
Unbelievable.
Is the GoPro recording?
Here, put that in.
Yeah, it's recording.
What?
We're in the middle of nowhere.
Perfect. Oh, yay, Michael.
All right. There it is.
Whoa.
Michael, I brought beer for this occasion.
Yay. All right.
Woohoo. There you go.
Is that another bigger hookup?
Not legal. Oh. It's too big.
Oh, no. Easy.
Oh, yeah, somebody help him.
Where's it
going? Please help him.
Yeah, don't lose it. Don't lose it.
Turn the lab. Help him.
I can't do anything.
Picture. Okay, picture.
Good picture.
Okay.
There must be so many in here right now.
Same spot. Just, you can't ask for a better day on the water, you know. It was one of those days you'll never forget in your life. Just so lucky that we're able to and healthy during the coronavirus. And yeah, the season is still open, so we will still keep catching them up. And so stay tuned for the videos coming. Okay, thank you guys.